counted down. I know I-65 hell. That was 2 hours of hell sometimes. So appreciate everybody coming down. Everybody look good.
Yeah.
Damn. You boys can get it in when you want to. I see. I taught a lot of y'all, so you know, hey, you guys up in everything. But so we came here today, you all, to celebrate Dee Dee's birthday. He would have been 30 this year. Ain't no words to express the pain everybody has. You know, I think about dude every day. You know what I'm saying? So I know most of you all have the same feeling as I do about this. So we just figured we'd come together and just have a day, you know, to rejoice, to celebrate, you know, remember him. Got his colors, you know, he loved blue. And he would have been proud right now just to be here to see this. So we got Jackie, y'all, the photographer, you all want certain pictures taken. We got an album. We're putting it together, a little collaboration. We're gonna have video. So anybody that want in, just let me know. I send y'all a copy of everything. He's gonna probably take about 350,000 pictures. So you're gonna see some stuff that you probably like, damn, he called me like that, but it's all good. You can erase them or delete them if you want to. Mo on the ones and twos. Y'all know Mo, he usually does most of our family functions. He family. And his wife and his family. So we want to thank him for always showing up and showing out. And we have a little extracurricular today. We have Pure. They're going to do a couple of things for us, you know, bring the spirits up. And then Blind Man Keith, he's going to come on up here and give his little contributions. So, you know, show his ability to translate memories into reality, if that make any sense. But so we have plenty of food. We have some wine. We have beer on tap, Modelo, of course, like you all help yourself. We didn't do a whole lot of extra curricular drinking because it's early and I don't want nobody to crash and burn on their way back to the hotel. So we are going to meet up if you all want. I got a few tables at the Westside Lounge later. If, you know, we leave here, whatever time we leave here, if we want to regroup, you know, my house, and then we're going to go around the corner and play some pool, maybe do some darts and stuff like that for those who want to continue the night party a little bit. So that's an option for us. And if anybody feel like they want to say something right now, come up and express themselves. Welcome the crowd. Say something to people we know we ain't seen in 10 years. Everybody's still amazed. Devion, look at these. Devion?
Devion's still on the side.
Grown man almost, not yet though. You ain't watching. Glad to see you though, man. We love you, bro. People ask about you all the time. You just don't know it, right? But then his other daughter's here. So, you the oldest? Is she the oldest? Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'm nervous, all right? Yeah. I don't do this every day. I'm an electrician, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, y'all, this is really a proud moment for me and Mika just to have everybody here, you know, just for his remembrance, y'all. And I just want to thank everybody. If y'all need anything, let me know. Except for mine, I got
it. Can I say something for
you? You sure can.
I love you, Dee Dee. That's all I get to say.
All right. Tasha.
And hey, y'all.
No doubt. Anybody else want to? say anything. Or the mic is open for the next hour or so, so you just, you know, drink a little bit more of that margarita mix, and then you feel like you want to get on the mic.
Come on down.
All right. But we're going to release it. I'm going to let this mic go, and Pure is going to do their thing for a little while, so y'all enjoy them.
Thank you, bro.
I like y'all. Good evening, everybody. How y'all doing this evening? This is a celebration.
Yes, it is.
A celebration of life.
Yes, it is. My nephew.
Your nephew. Yes, somebody's cousin, somebody's son. My name is Lamont Golder. How you doing? And this is my good friend Ramon.
How y'all doing?
And we a male R&B group, or half of us in our. All right. Some of us got sick, but the show must go on. So we're still gonna start with a little number that we wrote ourselves. It is just a small introduction. And we are Pure. We're gonna start with a little song that I used to listen to when my mother and father were cleaning up the house. And really what it told me, this was old school game, you know what I mean? So when I hear it, it's really my introduction to speaking to a lady, you know what I'm saying? So when I used to hear my mother and my father, I'm like, you know what? I know this is something probably my father probably said to my mother. You know what I'm saying? My mother wasn't no fool, so she grew up in church, so I know it probably took a whole lot. My mother was one of them women, she wore the real long skirts down to her knees. Was in church Monday through Friday. You know what I'm saying? Knew every Bible book in every Bible book in the world. But here, but this is probably what my father said to my mother.
Each day through my window, I watch her as she passes by. Oh yeah, yeah. I say to myself, oh, what a lovely guy. Oh yeah, yeah. each day through my window. I watch her as she passes by. Oh, 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 oh. I say to myself, just my imagination. Once and once and once again, running away with me. Oh, yeah. It was just my imagination. Oh, running away with me. Oh, it was just my imagination.
So we taking a small memory lane. So this next one, we kind of flipped it to fit us. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I mean? This day and age, you got to flip to fit you. You know what I'm saying? Everything don't fit everybody. So we got to make it fit you. You know what I'm talking about? So I'm gonna give you a little bit of this. We're about to rock a little bit. I'm gonna get you a mic. Come on. I can spend them on her.
she can be my lady, she can be my girlfriend.
We need a mic open if anybody wants to say anything in regards to whatever, how you feeling, you know,
going down?
Anything, you want to say something, the mic is open at any time, so please feel free to come up and say what y'all need to say. Other than that, we're going to listen to Brian Man Keys. There you go, I'm going to get my mic.
So, I'm going to share a little bit of memories of Deep. Every time I came down to the city, or came up to the city, I always seen him. When I did see him, he always had time for me. He always put me on game on, you know, how I'm supposed to rock my clothes. Because I used to go in there, I used to see about 10 pairs of shoes. I'm like, damn, can I get one? I asked him too, he said, nah, man. So, I'm going to start off with a song that's very dear to my heart. I don't mean to make y'all sad in any way, but it's okay to let them tears fall. You know what I mean? So, this is called Miss Carr.
Everybody walking by. I know I miss your call. I miss you on me, baby. Yeah. I miss you all day. Yeah, I miss you all day. Hey, hey. I know I miss your call. I miss you all day. And I ain't even gonna lie, she can drive you crazy. Really missing about you, it's gonna drive me crazy. I know I miss sometimes that she be on my daily. But remember when you got your crib? Remember when you told me to get out that shit? I miss you, D, I miss you, I don't even lie. Sometimes I let you see you, sometimes, yeah, I might cry. I'm so human, so I ain't tripping on tears on my face. I'm tripping on my, I will never see your face. Never hear your voice, never touch your skin. To deal with this, I promise it's really been quite a long road. I know it ain't ending yet. Going up and I still gotta go and get the check. Waking up and I'm still trying to fix my life from this wreck. Picking up these pieces, man, man. I know I miss your call, I miss you all day. And I ain't even gonna lie, she can drive me crazy. Reminiscing about you, it's gonna drive me crazy. I know I miss some time that she be on the daily. I know I miss your call, I miss you on the daily. And I ain't even gonna lie, she can drive me crazy. Reminiscing about you, it's gonna drive me crazy. I know I miss some time that she be on the daily. That's peace. D. All peace, Ben, Deisha, Lion, hey. D. Be on the daily. Alright, we miss D. D know we miss him, man. That's why we always doing the best for ourselves. Making sure we love each other and take care of each other, because D wouldn't want it no other way. I'm pretty sure he would definitely be ecstatic to see all of us up in here putting on our best ones and our best J's. Acting a dog. Acting a dog, because you said it. This on my project, my bad. If you go on any platform and type in Run Man Keys, you're gonna see about two projects. The main family is a collaboration with my buddy Mark. And the second one is High on Run Now. Hey, I know the family know this one. Dead's cute. I know y'all know this one. We be like smoking this peanut butter, cushion strong. Good, getting them strong, my ex.
nice girl text me, I ain't texting her back. What? What she on? My cousin is tripping and that is a fact. What we on? The women we got it come back. That's the fuck. We on. Ah. Ah. Fuck us a bitch. She looking red. I love the swag. I'll be spitting. Let me make sure I get that out. People been talking all of that other stuff and I cannot be what they really about. That rap, nigga, got you no money. You a clown, but you really ain't funny. Really, she need to listen to your effing mommy. Count up the paper, it's never enough. Didn't pop it while I'm pumping, I'm calling these people. Watch your ass, see what they on. But really can't see what I can see. It's too many people all in the mix. It's too many haters thinking they the shit. But really they ain't. Smoking this peanut butter, pissing strong. My cousin is tripping and that is a fact. What? They all want to be a rhythm. We got to come stack. That's what the fuck. We all smoking this peanut butter because it's strong. But the song, my ex girl take me, I ain't texting her back. What? She all my cousin is tripping and that is a fact. What? They all my men in the room. We got to come stack. What? We all. Yeah. 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 Background is. All right, I need everybody, I can't see, so I'm gonna just say this. I need everybody to get up. I need everybody to get up. Everybody gotta get up, Brandy. You can answer this. Everybody get up, we gotta make sure this a groom one right here. It's a room.
Get right. Get right. Hey, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Hey, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Hey, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Hey, shake it. Shake it. Say, I like it when it's groovy. I like a little lady that know how to move me. Now, I'm gonna do some movie. Say, if it ain't that, then I say, try to shoot me. Please look calm. Yeah, come here. Move. Follow my head. It's not my business. What I do with my step on the feet. Okay, I'm in peace. I invite the MP. I invite the MP. I invite you to come in front of the groove with kids. I invite you to stay in tune with kids. When I do, I follow your hip. I can't help but to give you a kiss. I do. Say, give me that love.
All right. appreciate y'all. Thank God, love y'all. Thank you.
Sometimes that shit be on me daily. But remember when you got your clip? Remember when you told me that you got that shit? I miss you, then I miss you, I don't even lie. Sometimes I let me see you, sometimes yeah, I might cry. I'm so human, so I ain't tripping on tears on my face. I'm tripping on how I will never see your face, never hear your voice, never touch your skin. To deal with this, I promise it's really been quite a long road. I know it ain't ending yet. Growing up and I still gotta go and keep the check. Waking up and I'm still trying to fix my life from this wreck. Picking up these pieces, man, man. I know I miss your call, I miss you on the day. And I ain't even gonna lie, shit can drive me crazy. Reminiscing about you, it's gonna drive me crazy. I know I miss sometimes that shit be on the daily. I know I miss your call, I miss you on the daily. And I ain't even gonna lie, shit can drive me crazy. Reminiscing about you, it's gonna drive me crazy. I know I miss sometimes that shit be on the daily. Rest in peace. Deep, R.P. Smith, Deesha Line, ayy. Deep. Be on the daily. This on my project, my bad. You go on any platform and type in Blind Man Keesha, you gonna see about two projects. The Main Family is a collaboration with my buddy Mark. And the second one is High on Blind Man. Hey, I know the family know this one. Dez, Q, I know y'all know this one. We be like soaking this peanut butter cause you strong. Good damn, I'm strong. My ex girl text me, I ain't texting her back. What? What she on? My cousin is tripping and that is a fact. What we on? The agree when we back to come sack. That's the fuck we on. Ah. Nah. I got some bitch, she looking red, out of a swag, all be spitter. Let me make sure I get that out. People been talking all of that other stuff and I cannot be what they really about. That rap never got you no money. You a clown, but you really ain't funny. Really should listen to your effing mommy. Count the paper, it's never enough. Getting poppin' while I'm pumping on home. These people watching, yeah, I see what they on. But really can't see, but I can see it. There's too many people all in the mix. There's too many haters thinking ain't shit. But really, hey, hey. Smoking this peanut butter cause it's strong. Good damn it, I'm strong. My ex girl text me, I ain't texting her back. What the fuck is she on? My cousin's tripping and that is a fact. What the fuck they on? My memory of real when we back to count stacks. That's what the fuck we on. Smoking this peanut butter cause it's strong. But damn it, I'm strong. My ex girl text me, I ain't texting her back. What the fuck is she on? My cousin's tripping and that is a fact. What the fuck they on? My memory of real when we back to count stacks. Wait, we on, woo! Background dancing.
It's still on. It's still on.
It's like that.
Coming down here in Indianapolis. He was like, auntie, I'm coming, I'm on my way. And I was like, stop playing with me. You know, auntie, I'm on my way. We're getting it together. And that was the last time I spoke to
him. Oh,
so, I'm not trying to get nobody emotional. I'm just trying to get my words up, okay? But, so, I know I'm moving camera. When we got the call about the, I kept praying about my Lord, we're getting out and getting the area. I know this like everybody's prayer, like, oh, I hope we make it, blah, blah, blah. Well, coming from, we jumped in the car, headed to Gary from Indianapolis.
And get a truck.
And on the way there, I saw a shooting star. Okay. So I've never seen a shooting star. I don't know if you all have, but a shooting star means a soul is on a journey. They have a lot of words for a shooting star.
That was the first time, all the way there. Then there was the night we had his visual. And we have some witnesses that we saw a swing star. On the way back home, I saw another shooting star. It was so unreal. It's just like Martin Luther King, the train tracks, right up the 25th. It just like right in front of him came down. I had this job at a hotel, extended stay on 79th and Shaylin. As he's coming down the hill there in the autumn time, it is so beautiful to me. Autumn, the leaves are brown, orange, all these beautiful colors. I used to have conversations with him there. Never thought nothing of it. We just having our own conversation. And I'm gonna try to make this story very, very short. My son, y'all know my son, JJ, who's off the chain. Anybody know JJ? Y'all know he's off the chain. I was sleeping one night. And if you have kids, you know your kids. My son waking me up. He's like, Mama. And I'm like, boy, leave me alone. And I turned around, and when I saw his face, it startled me. I knew something was not right. I'm like, what is going on? I was like, what is going on? He's like, no, just forget it, Mama. Just forget it. I was like, no. I jumped out the bed. I was like, JJ, what's going on? He was like, you wouldn't believe me, Mama. You're not going to believe me. I said, talk to me. He said, Mom, I just saw Dee. He said that Dee was like an angel with wings. And they were white. And he said, Mama, they were big. He's like, I'm walking down the street, and Dee just following me, Mama.
Damn.
He's like, I know you think I'm crazy. And I'm like, no, son. Say you saw him, saw him. So him and Dee had conversation. I'm not gonna get into all that. He had a word for Robert Raven. I think it was you, me. I don't have all that stuff I had to write down. I wrote it out so we can remember it or whatever. So he was like, Mom, he had something to tell you too. And I was like, what did he have to say to me? He said, I hear you when you're talking to me going down that road, down Shaylin, where the trees are beautiful. That was confirmation that I had a conversation with him. I literally was talking to him. Because there's no way nobody knew this. Only me and Dee Dee knew this. So, I believe there's something, you know, we all are made out of body, soul, and spirit. Okay? And I really believe that Dee Dee see us celebrating his 30th birthday. That's all I have to say.
Okay, hi, Madeline. I just want to say thanks to all my Gary folks that came out to celebrate with me. I love y'all. And I love everybody in here, okay? That's what y'all want to see me. Now, the turn up don't stop here. You know what I'm saying? We can go to the West Side Club or we can. little line. You know what I mean? Hell no, we going to the west side for a minute. I have that shit in my house. I'm just telling you that now. Okay. So, I got a little thing coming up in the end. I don't know what's up next, but I ain't do the program on this, but y'all know that. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I want to say I love all y'all. Thank y'all. God bless y'all for coming out. For those who came far and wide, I love y'all to death. Okay? All right. My family. Talk out. Everybody in here is my brother. Trust me, my family. You hear me? That's what I'm saying. All right. So, with that being said, I don't want to know what's up next. Can we just, Mozilla, where you at? You in the bathroom, you're outside. I don't know. I don't know. I ain't even get a chance to do my We ain't got to listen to that again. You better turn this mother up the rest of the goddamn night. I'm sorry about it. Excuse my goddamn friend. Turn this mother up the night. First of all, I was already on that shit, okay? So you ain't got to check me about shit. I'm the mama, Mo the DJ, stay your ass in that corner, where the fuck you at? That's all I'm saying. Okay? All right. Come on, Mo. Let's crank it up.
Yeah. I love when y'all do this, and we got another last.
Happy anniversary.
shit ain't no such thing as love. All the things I trust, it just feels to be sure. Preach. If that nigga don't work, he a fucking lean trench.
I ain't got shit for a nigga, ain't nothing in this motherfucking world. Preach.
Zay got the motherfucking bass thumping. Dove got the motherfucking trap jumping. Doors to the trap open, I said it's something. Hell no, I ain't fucking nothing. I fucked your bitch and told her I see you around. Dove just skipped town with 200,000. Dog just pour the 8 in a 2-liter pop. They say dog's addicted to these streets just like his pops. Addicted to hustling, I can't stop. Won't stop, can't stop. Never hear me complain about what I ain't got. Cause if I want it, I'ma go get it. Yeah, free my nigga, yo, bitch. Got paper out, tatted on your whole titty. Same nigga you getting high with, he really your enemy. Every day niggas cross their partners out for Benjamin.
Keep it real with your dog no matter what.
Preach. Same Misty Clark, she love you, she done set you up. Preach.
I mean, this bitch, it ain't no such thing as love.
Preach. The only thing I trust is just pills to any show. Preach.
Real nigga shit, only when I do speak.
If that nigga don't work, be a fucking lead. Preach.
I ain't got shit for a nigga, ain't nothing in this motherfucking world. Preach.
Preach.
I'm just getting money, and laugh at these fuck niggas cause they so funny.